Imagine a cheesy, crispy potato snack fresh from the oven, so scrumptious it'll make your taste buds dance. Welcome to a culinary journey filled with delectable, easy-to-make snacks that will leave you craving for more. Start with 300 grams of skinless potatoes, 50 grams of cheddar cheese, 90 grams of cornstarch, and a quarter teaspoon of salt. Combine these ingredients to create the first snack, a delightful cheesy potato bite. Accompany it with a homemade cheese sauce, a blend of unsalted butter, flour, chili powder, milk, cheddar cheese, and a dash of hot sauce for an extra kick. Transition to the second recipe, a sweet and creamy pudding. Warm half a liter of milk, 50 grams of sugar, 65 grams of cornstarch, and a sprinkle of salt. Mix until smooth. Add an egg to the mixture, then roll the final product in breadcrumbs for a delightful crunch. The third recipe takes us back to savory territory with potato sausage rolls. Start with 300 grams of skinless potatoes, seasoned with salt and pepper. Add cornstarch for texture. Wrap a sausage with this mixture, then cover it with mozzarella cheese. Dip it in eggs and roll in bread flour. Serve it with a side of mayonnaise and tomato sauce for a tangy contrast. Finally, the fourth recipe is a sweet and delicious custard puff. Start with a custard cream made from milk, butter, egg yolks, sugar, cornstarch, and a hint of vanilla. Then, prepare the dough with water, milk, sugar, a pinch of salt, butter, all-purpose flour, and eggs. Combine these two to create a puff that's light, creamy, and absolutely divine. In summary, these four recipes, the cheesy potato bites, creamy pudding, potato sausage rolls, and custard puffs, are not only easy to make, but also incredibly delicious. Each one is a burst of flavor, a delightful experience that will surely make snack time more exciting. Remember, the joy of cooking is in the journey, not just the destination. So, enjoy the process, experiment with the ingredients, and most importantly, have fun. And if you enjoyed this culinary journey, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, give a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Turn on the notification bell for more delicious recipes. Thank you.